The third work from that Stokowski concert 60 years ago with the London Symphony Orchestra, which we're to hear again tonight, is the Violin Concerto in A minor by the Russian composer Alexander Glazunov. Actually, its inclusion in that program in 1912 was another indication of Stokowski's concern with the new music, because at that time, this piece was only 7 years old. And Stokowski's performance of the work in that concert with the young Russian violinist Efrem Zimbalist, then 23 years of age, was widely acclaimed. Tonight, the soloist is the young Romanian violinist Silvia Marcovici. She's only 20, and yet she already has a growing international reputation behind her. It'll be most interesting to see how these two fine musicians, with 70 years, a lifespan between them, approach this well-loved concerto.
Thank you.
Silvia Marcovici, one of the most gifted of the younger generation of violinists, who surely we shall be seeing a good deal of fairly soon. So, for the moment, we say goodbye to Leopold Stokowski, magician of the orchestra, and one of the most colourful musical personalities of music in our time. He's surely done a great deal to realise his heartfelt wish that music should be one element to help us build a new conception of life, in which the madness and cruelty of wars will be replaced by a simple understanding of the brotherhood of man. From the Royal Festival Hall, good night.